just about here, actually. The tube train's going over the top of
us. That's right, they're about four stories above us here.
Salads and herb products start to degrade as soon as you cut them. Getting this product there the freshest that we can, the quickest that we can, that was the whole point of growing in this environment this close to the markets. It's always going to be complementary to farming, but if we can grow products that grow really quick, like microherbs and salads, then we can use that land in the countryside for things like carnivorous diets, farming more animals and carrots and potatoes and things like that.